Daily visits are once again allowed at ERS, with these limited to one visitor per resident a day, between 1 and 6 in the afternoon. Visits will be allowed as long as there are no confirmed positive COVID cases. If one is detected, visits to that site will be suspended until the situation is resolved. All visitors must provide proof of one dose of COVID vaccination in order to be allowed into any ERS site during visiting times. Visitors will also need a negative antigen lateral flow test on the respective ERS site before their visit. The Minister for Health and Care said it brings her great joy to finally allow daily visits to ERS, adding this follows the advice of health professionals. However, Samantha Sacramento said we must remember that we still need to be cautious and follow public health advice when visiting loved ones at ERS, as they are particularly vulnerable.